In Generation 7, Pokemon Sun and Moon introduced the Surge abilities, which set up various terrains on the field. These terrains were actually introduced in Gen 6, but were very underutilized, as manually setting them up wasn't typically worth the reward they provided. These abilities were given to the legendary Island Guardian Pokemon, Tapu Koko, Tapu Lele, Tapu Fini, and Tapu Bulu. Because three of the four terrains boosted the power of their respective type moves, granted the user was grounded, these Pokemon were favored for their offensive prowess. However, this also gave rise to Pokemon which could take advantage of the seed items. These seeds were activated if their respective terrains were on the field, granting the holder +1 to a defensive stat. Grassy and electric seeds gave +1 defense stage, and psychic and misty seeds gave +1 special defense. The most prominent user of these seeds at the start of VGC 2017 was MANDIBUZZ. This Pokemon had so many valuable tools at its disposal and great defensive stats that it saw heavy play next to the Tapus. Most commonly, it saw usage with a psychic seed next to Tapu Lele. This boost to MANDIBUZZ's special defense made it one of the most frustrating tanks to play against. It was able to set up Tailwind for its partners while easily soaking up hits such as Stone Edge from Gigalith and Garchomp, Life Orb Thunderbolt from Tapu Koko in terrain, and even Choice Specs Tapu Lele's Moonblast. Once the Tailwind was up, it would become even more of a nuisance to play against due to its fast roost. Its decent 80 base speed was enough that with only 4 EVs in speed, it could outspeed Tapu Koko, which at the time was the fastest relevant Pokemon. I missed that, by the way. Beyond that, its fast snarl allowed it to cripple the special attackers it faced, effectively increasing the longevity of its entire team, and its foul play could 2-hit KO the strongest Pokemon in the format like Garchomp. It even took second place at the World Championships that year on Sam Pandelis' team. Needless to say, MANDIBUZZ was a threat in 2017, and its specific archetype of support in VGC has yet to be replicated in any of the formats that followed. If you enjoyed or learned anything new, be sure to leave a like and subscribe to my channel because I make tons of competitive Pokemon content. Also, check out my Twitch channel to watch me battle live.